One of the biggest expenses for new parents is diapers. In tonight's What's Working, News 5's Devin Wall shows us how a local nonprofit is helping these parents keep their babies clean and dry.
These are the newborns.
Members of Mobile's Junior League are easing one of the financial burdens a lot of parents face, and that's buying diapers.
We try to do 25 enough for a week's worth. Diapers, if you want to change diapers per day, you want to do 5 to 7 diaper changes per day. And we get various sizes in.
Member Wanda Jones is also a foster parent and knows the high price of diapers.
I have 2 little ones, a 1-year-old and a 2-year-old, and so diapers are very important because that's something I have to buy every week.
The Junior League's newest class voted to open a diaper bank where members donate the diapers to nonprofits that help families. Bryn Mixon says this project is personal to her.
I was 18 when I had my son and I was single, and I just remember how hard it was.
One of the reasons the Junior League chose the diaper project is that diapers aren't covered by Medicaid and food stamps, so a parent could have to pay $50 to $80 a month just for diapers.
All daycares, you have to have diapers for your children, and if you don't have enough diapers, then you can't take your child to daycare. If you can't take your child to daycare, then you might not be able to go to work.
I know what that feels like, and I know that there are thousands of struggling parents out there right now.
So excited, y'all.
Junior League members have even had diaper showers to collect diapers of all sizes. They bag them up and distribute them to partner agencies once a week. For What's Working, with photojournalist Jason Garcia, I'm Devin Walsh.
Again, the Junior League does not distribute the diapers directly to families. They take them to other nonprofits working with the parents.